either. Again, I mean, the building was under construction, so the construction company just wasn't quite to that point where they had turned the sprinklers on and the water supply on and what have you.
What about injuries? Any injuries?
No injuries. We pulled everybody back out of the interior of the building, all the firefighters out, and decided to do a defensive fire. And basically stuck four ladder trucks up, and that's where we're at right now, is just putting water on it from the outside with the ladder trucks.
Sir?